Hi, welcome to the virtual classroom. My name is Fahad Ali Khan. In this video, I'll discuss a multiply by 50 trick. How it works, let's have a look. Now, if you're looking to multiply any number by 50, then that particular number could be an even number or an odd number. I suppose two particular cases, that it'd be 86 multiplied by 50, and I consider an odd number, which is 53 multiply by 50. Now, instead of multiplication, I'll go for division, and I'll divide this number by 2. Now, when I'll divide these numbers by 2, I have a possibility of getting remainder equals either 0 or remainder equals 1. Now, whenever I divide an even number by 2, I'll get remainder equals 0. Whenever I divide an odd number by 2, I get remainder equals 1. Now, if you're getting remainder equals 0, then you have to add two zeros against the value you got after division. Similarly, if you're getting remainder equals 1, then add 50, or simply place 50 against the value you got after division. What I'm talking about? Let's have a look. When you divide 86 by 2, you get 43. Okay, 2 4 times 8, 2 3 times 6. Now, as the remainder is 0, simply write 2 zeros, and that's your answer. Now, in the other case, when you divide 53 by 2, then 2 2 times 4, and 1 is the remainder, so 2 6 times 12. Now, remainder is 1, as it was 13, so you can simply write 50 against it, and that's your answer. I hope this is pretty useful. If you like my video, please do share. Keep watching and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.